And listen to words printed from the Toldos in Toldos. That I heard from an Isha Achas from Mezhebizh who said in Russian, Yafa bacharnu lanu es alekeinu. We really chose well when we chose Hashem. Aval gam Hashem yizbarach yafa bachar b'Yisrael. But Hashem chose really well too when He chose the Yidden. Shehari faivish ish kal u'mekadosh Hashem yizbarach. Because faivish was just a poet, a peasant. He was an ish kal, and he chose Hashem. And I saw in Sefer Shmuel's Toivus, that the Rachim Srifkir ever brings down, that this faivish used to be a meshamish by a paretz. And he became really tight there. And this paretz always used to go around saying that my mashke, he's the best. He always listens. Until one day there was a party and his friend said, hey, he's really the best, but not when it's going to come, when you're going to ask him to baptize himself and to quit being Jewish. And he said, no, he's going to listen too. And of course they gave him the test for this faivish. And faivish said, no, until here. And they said, if you're not going to, we're going to hang you. And he said, hang me. And when he went up there and they hung him and he said, Shema Yisrael, the whole town heard of this story. And Udel, the daughter of the Voshantav, said, Sharei Faivish Ishkal Mekadosh Hashem. Because no Jew will ever give up his connection to Hashem. Hashem chose us. Wow, He knew who to choose. He chose me and you. Today.
Today is for today. Yesterday was another day. And we don't know about tomorrow.